Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for September the 22nd of 2019, well, it is titled, I Sky a Dragon. So what do we see here? Well, do we see the eye of a dragon out in the distance there at the center of this image? No, but an image nicely put together to kind of resemble that. And in fact, what we are seeing at the center here is the sky. And this is one of those compressed images where you take the entire sky and compress it into a circle. Now, we often see these as little planet areas. This one is done so that the sky is compressed to the circle at the center, giving the illusion of perhaps a dragon's eye. Now, some of the things that we do see in this, when you look up in the sky, you can see a cloud scattered around, and you can also see the sunset off on the left-hand side here. So you can see the setting sun, the orange color of the clouds from that. We can also see our own Milky Way galaxy, and that stretches across the middle of this, maybe giving the illusion of that animal's eye there, or the dragon's eye out in the distance. And that is, of course, our own spiral galaxy as we see it from within. And we see the star clouds and the dark dust clouds that are associated with the disk of our galaxy. Now, we see some things that are closer to Earth as well. As I said, we saw the sunset and the stars and the clouds up in the sky, in addition to the Milky Way. But we also see the photographer over here labeled, and that shining a beam out there, a beam of light towards the dragon's eye in this case. So we can see that, and we can also see the ruins of an old building at the lower portion of this, right below the eye of the dragon. So an excellent image put together to be able to show all of these things in one. And if we go back to the sky for a minute and highlight the Milky Way, we do see our Milky Way galaxy, and you can see that it's not uniform, that there are some areas where there are more, seems to be more material, and some where there seems to be less, especially down towards the bottom of the dragon's eye here. There seems to be a higher concentration of material, and up towards the top, there would be less. That's because we're not at the center of our galaxy. If we were near the center, the galaxy would look pretty much the same in every direction. However, we are out towards one edge of the galaxy, and that means that there is more material, more of the galaxy in one direction than in the other. So when we look at one direction, we see lesser amount of stars because there are fewer stars looking out towards that edge of our galaxy. When we look towards the other edge, towards the center of our galaxy, there is a much higher concentration of stars because we're looking through a greater percentage of our galaxy. And you can even note that in this image as well. So that was our picture of the day for September the 22nd of 2019. It was titled, I Sky a Dragon. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Day Equals Night. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.